Fatality.
If you don't know about Deco by now, Rubrik, check out the...
My name is Kobe Simbalashe Maka. I'm a World Fitness Federation Pro Division athlete since 2017. I turned pro in Pretoria Classic 2017. I joined WFF, World Fitness Federation, 2015 in South Africa. And I turned pro in 2017, as I said. I competed in Kuwait Cup in 2017, that same year I turned pro. And I won. That was my first pro title. I also competed as a pro in South Africa, Pretoria Classic again in 2018, and scooped gold medal. That was my second title as a pro. And 2019, I did Kuwait again and came fourth.
I started bodybuilding in 2015, and my first competition was Novice 2015, which was held at Board Active, and I came fourth. I was doing bodybuilding at that time. Then I shifted to the Muda model, which is more popularly known as Men's Physique. I competed for Men's Physique in Tampa, and I came first. From there, I was first in all shows. I've got 12 titles so far, and on those 12 titles, I got 5 international titles.
If you don't know about Deco by now, Rubrik, check out the...
Fatality.
Thank you.
2017, after winning World Cup, I thought of opening my own academy, which is GS Fitness Academy. It was formed in 2017. GS Fitness Academy is a group of athletes who train together, either online or live, and we train athletes who wants to go on stage. I got about 97 athletes so far around the world who I train under GS Fitness Academy, and most of them are winning their shows. Last year, I had 17 medals from these guys, and this year I've got 6 medals. 6 medals, of all of them are gold medals. GS Academy is located in Harare, Zimbabwe, number 27, Matley Bend, Belvedere. My awards and my achievement as an athlete starting from 2015. Unfortunately, I cannot mention them all because there are so many. In 2015, I did Ironman Kadoma and I scooped gold. I did Marondra Classic and I scooped gold. I did Midlands Classic and I scooped gold. I did Zimbabwe Nationals, I scooped gold. Then I moved to South Africa for Pretoria Classic. I scooped gold as well. I went to Botswana, I scooped gold, Botswana Classics, I scooped gold. Then 2016, it was my year, I scooped all golds of all the shows in Zimbabwe. Then I decided to move to South Africa in 2017, that was May, when I did Pretoria Classic, the first show of WFF again, and I scooped gold and turned pro. That was my show of the year, of 2017. Then 2018, I did Pretoria Classics again after doing Kuwait Pro and I scooped gold again. Then in 2019 I did Kuwait Cup again and I scooped fourth position, and so far I can say I've got more than 15 titles. More than 15,000. On those 15 titles, those are all gold. And y'all don't know that I'm a soldier. I always felt like I'm a loner when everybody thinks they know ya. And y'all don't even know I own ya. And now I'm ready taking over, cause every day I'm getting closer. Just look at everything. But my future goals as an athlete is to host a very good show. Like currently I'm running GS Classic, which is doing its second year. Started last year in 2018. So my future goals is to make that show a big show, just like Arnold Classic. I want to have it in every continent. GS Classic, Africa GS Classic, America GS Classic, Asia, under World Fitness Federation. It is sanctioned by World Fitness Federation, and I want to make it big.
My one. That was my
home. Ouch.
those athletes who are going up or the athletes who are starting is when you go on stage, don't focus on money. Try to build your brand. Try to make your name bigger. Because you know, the athletes nowadays, they just go on stage trying to look for money. They want to get money from the stage, but there's no way you can get that sort of amount of money. So my advice to them is train hard, build your brand, make money. Don't expect to get money from the stage. Don't expect to get money from all those shows. Try to build your brand first, and then you make money. Guys, who helped me all through for this career from long back when I started, and all the guys who are still assisting me, I'll say thank you, guys. And you know the motto, GS Fitness Academy, is so issue. Thank you.
Okay.
Just watch me now.